TJ and I are coming back from the breeder with some babies. Two of them were born yesterday. And so we'll introduce you to some, a little more happiness. So we have, these are from Runnings. Here they are. So we have two ISA Browns, which are those. We have a Foghorn Leghorn that I picked out because she's missing feathers and she looks a little beat up. And I want the ones that are, you know, need a little home. And then we have a Buff Orpington. There it is. There she is. And then we have two Americanas. That one and this one. Americanas are known as Easter eggers because they lay colored eggs. So from that breeder who gives us the special needs rescue chickens, she gave us two babies that were born yesterday. There's one. What are these again?
Black bantams.
Oh, these are black bantams.
They're just black Brahmas.
And then we have two more in the back. We'll show you those when we get home because we're driving and we have to keep them at 95 degrees to keep them warm. So we'll be back.